he should have a counsel who would help him to fix the proper time for everything. That is, according to their opinion, the jar should have a council of wise men, a group of people to give him advice. He would select a council and they would help him to fix the proper time for every action. In this way, the learned man wanted to suggest how the jar would decide the right time for every action. Now, come to the sentence. Learned men came to the jar, but they all answered his questions differently. Learned men came to the jar, but they all answered, ANSWERED, answered his questions, QUESTIONS, questions differently, DIFFERENTLY. Learned men came to the jar, but they all answered his questions differently. Suppose this question has been given for grammatical purpose. Learned men came to the jar, but they all answered his questions differently. Now, convert it into complex sentence. Complex plus use noun of answered, ANSWERED, noun of answered. Adjective of differently, DIFFERENTLY, differently. Suppose this has been given for you to work out as grammatical purpose. Learned men came to the jar, but they all answered his questions differently. Suppose if I ask you to convert the sentence into complex sentence, what type of sentence will you make? The sentence has to be written in this way. Though learned men came to the jar, they all answered his questions differently. In this way, you will have to write the answer. Though learned men came to the jar, they all answered his questions differently. DIFFERENTLY, differently. In this way, this type of sentence is to be written. Next, noun form of answered. Here, you will have to write the answer. Noun of answered. Learned men came to the jar, but they all gave answer to his questions differently. In this way, you will have to write the answer. Learned men came to the jar. They all gave They all gave answers. A-N-S-W-E-R-S. They all gave answers to his questions. To his Q-U-E-S-T-I-O-N-S questions differently. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T-L-Y. Differently. In this way, you will have to write the answer. Now, here this has been given as the instruction. Use adjective of differently. The adjective of differently is different. So, you will have to write the answer using different as the adjective word of differently. Landman came to the jar. Landman came to the jar. Sorry, here you will have to write the sentence in this way. Landman came to the jar, but has to be used. But Landman came to the jar, but they all gave answers to his questions differently. In this way, you will have to write the answers if you want to write the noun form of answers in the sentence. Here, but is also to be written, because here when I have written the complex sentence, though has been used, but now this is the sentence in the compound pattern. But if you are asked to convert the sentence using adjective form of differently, what type of sentence you will write? Landman came to the jar, but they all gave answers. Or they gave different answers to his questions. Here, if you write different in this way, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different answers. They gave different answers to his questions. In this way, you may give the answers. Landman came to the jar, but they all gave different answers to his questions. Or, but they all gave answers in different ways to his questions. In this way also, you may give the answers. In reply to the first question, the second sentence is to be written. Now write down the second sentence for grammatical purpose. In reply to the first question, In reply to the first question, some said. In reply to the first question, some said, that one must draw up in advance. A-D-V-A-N-C. One must draw up in advance a table of days. A-T-A-B-L-E. Table of days, months and years. Suppose this is the sentence given for grammatical purpose. In reply to the first question, some said that one must draw up in advance a table of draws. A table of days, months and years. And here, if I give the instruction, use verb of question. Use verb of question. Verb of question. Use verb of question. In reply to the first question, some said that, suppose if I give you the instruction for grammatical purpose, What type of sentence will you write? In reply to the first question, some said that one must draw up in advance a table of days, months and years. You will have to write the sentence in this way. In reply to what was questioned first. In reply to what was questioned first. In this way you will have to write. In reply to what was questioned, Q-U-E-S-T-I-O-N-E-D. What was questioned first, F-I-R-S-T. In reply to what was questioned first, some said that, yes. In this way, you will have to end the sentence. In reply to what was questioned first, some said that one must draw up in advance a table of days, months and years. In this way, you will have to complete the answers. Now, only thus, said they, could everything be done at its proper time. Now write down the sentence. Only thus, said they, could everything be done at its proper time. Only thus said they, could everything be done at its proper time. Now, change the voice. Only thus said they, could everything be done at its proper time. Now see, here said they, that is, they said, it was said, only thus, it was said by them. Here you will have to change the voice. You will have to write the answer in this way. It was said only thus. It was said. One could do. One could do everything at its proper time. You will have to write the answer in this way. Only thus, it was said, one could do everything. One could do everything. Here now see, could everything be done? That is, this is used in the passive structure. You will have to write in the active formation. One could do, the be verb will be removed. One could do everything. Here, everything is used as the subject, but here it has been used as the object. One could do everything at its proper time. At its proper time. In this way, you will have to write the answer. So, students, in this way, you will have to go through the text very attentively and carefully. Today, I have read the story with you with some grammatical examples and explanations of the story. In my next class, I hope I will also discuss more from the part of the story that I have already ended. But then again, others said that from this part, I will analyze the story. Hope to see you all in good and perfect health. Thank you.